see a lot of people punching the pads like this.
But it's very evident my head is not there. So let's do a drill to teach you the center line.
Huh. As you can see, Bobby has a piece of rope and he's going to put it on my head.
This rope is now there for your line of shooting. You can have a partner or you can tie it to a wall, and this is where you should be punching.
Ooh. So now we're back on the pads and it should look a little something like this.
Straight down the center.